Did you know that you can use your voice to text and make calls hands-free? Do you wish you could get things done on your phone with just your voice? Using the voice assistant found on your device is an easy way to make calls, send texts and emails, schedule reminders, and more. This feature can be accessed through the settings menu on your phone. The settings menu is the gray pinwheel icon on my home screen. It is circled in red. Once you open it, you will scroll down until you find the tab labeled Google. Scroll down the Google menu and select Settings for Google Apps. Within the Settings menu, select the tab labeled Search, Assistant, and Voice. Lastly, select Google Assistant. To turn on Hey Google, your voice assistant, select the first option labeled Hey Google and Voice Match. Slide the switch next to Hey Google under the This Device tab. This will then prompt you to enable the voice assistant by clicking Next. To ensure that Hey Google recognizes your voice and always responds back, you will need to complete a series of voice commands. Scroll down the voice match agreement and select I agree to begin this process. Say what is on the screen in your normal voice out loud until all voice commands are completed and Hey Google is ready. Select Finish, then the back arrow in the upper left corner of the screen. After Hey Google is enabled, you can adjust various settings to best fit your needs. Select the tab labeled Lock Screen to allow you to use the Google Assistant without having to unlock your phone. Select Yes, I'm in to enable this setting. You will know it is on when the switch next to Assistant Responses on Lock Screen is blue. When you say Hey Google or OK Google, your Google will activate and you will see a blue, red, yellow, and green bar at the bottom of your screen to indicate that Google is listening. Use Hey Google to send messages, ask questions, and even schedule reminders without ever having to pick up your phone. When you are happy with your settings, you can return to the home screen by selecting the circular sign at the bottom of your screen. This feature is extremely beneficial for individuals with physical impairments who struggle to use their mobile device. It allows you to manage many features of your device with just your voice. It can help by decreasing the amount of dexterity one needs to use a phone, and it's convenient to anyone on the go. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Check out our entire video series, Did You Know? Digital Essentials for more helpful features. For more information about this feature, including other digital features available on your device, visit bridgingapps.org.